Okay, Roxie, stay. So we're gonna be doing a taste test challenge with Roxie today. Here's the meal and some water. So I'll bring this over. Ready, Roxie? No. Okay, let's start with some almond butter. I think she'll like this. Yeah, she likes almond butter, right, Roxie? Okay. Next, we have one of her favorite foods. You know what that is, right, Roxie? Still licking off the almond butter. Banana. I'm only gonna give her one because she has like all of this and that's more than enough. Hey, Roxie, want cheese? She actually had melted cheese yesterday and she loved it. I think she'll like this. How is it, Roxie? It good? Yeah? Okay. And we have something I don't know if she's gonna like as much. It's a lettuce. There you go. No? Roxie, come on. It's good for you. Okay, whatever. Then there's a blueberry. I don't know if she's gonna like this either. On top of the lettuce. Okay, they're just gonna bring it over there.
You know, like, eat over the table, Roxie.
Oh, she seems to like it. I mean, her favorite fruit is probably banana. Okay, we have applesauce here. This has no sugar at all, it's just apples and water. Roxie, want applesauce? No? Well, she's had apples before and she enjoyed them, but I guess she doesn't like applesauce. Now she loves this. Milk. Yep. I'll put this on the plate for you so I can hold it. Yep. Her whole muzzle is in there. Down there, Roxie. She really likes milk. Okay, don't spill it. Moving it over. Oh wow, she actually got all the way to the bottom. See, it's all stuff. Oh my gosh, now she's picking stuff on her. Okay, Roxie. Yeah, okay, maybe we should have gotten a bigger one. She still wants some. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed the taste test challenge. I think Roxie did.